right about now. He felt this heat.
That they used in the making of saltpeter.
This was originally outside because by whenever they were So we call this our Moby Dick room because of this formation right here.
There's water in there.
At the time, Moby Dick was a popular novel. So to the early miners, this looked like Moby Dick, the white whale. The limestone is an apple water filter. So by the time it got here, all traces of dye was removed. Also, you guys get to say that you're on top of a mountain that's underneath. Alright, so we call this our 10-acre room. This is actually around 2. Back in the days of Prohibition. And because of that, there's tons of historical graffiti.